Hey everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to solve the error could not find react-redux context value in react.js application. So I'll be showing you why you are getting this error as well as the solution. So you'll be getting this error if you have forgotten to add the provider component as well as create a store. So first thing is, after creating your reducer for your React project, and here I'm having a sample reducer. Once you're done with this, after adding the export, you need to create a file named as store, and you need to import that reducer over here and add it to the create store function, which is from Redux. Once you're done with this, this is my main component, which is app function. I'm exporting this. We need to go to the first level parent component, which is going to be index.js, because inside this particular component only we will be rendering the app component. So you need to go here in this index.js file, and you need to import two things. One is going to be the store. So it's going to be import space store. So this is going to be the path. And next thing is, we need to import the provider. So it's going to be import provider, which is from react-redux. And I need to just add the provider and pass the store as a prop and place app component between that. So it's going to be something like this. Provider, and you're going to put it in middle, the app component, and we're just going to pass store equal to store. That's it. So if I just now save it, and if I go to my browser, here you can see no errors now, and the dispatch function is also working perfectly fine now. So I'm having a dispatch inside the click, so this is working fine, no errors. And I hope you have found this video useful, guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.